Hello there, everybody. Professor J here, and welcome back to Doom 2016. Olivia Pierce, the cult leader of the UAC, is trying to open a gateway into their dimension. Oh, into their dimension. She wants to help bring about the end of this world. Another lost soul fallen under Hell's control. Olivia overclocked the Argent Tower, using it to drill a hole into the hellscape and let Hell's army through. You need to shut down the Argent Tower before it breaks through into their world by disabling the energy filters located throughout the surface complex. Well, let's get into it then, shall we, lads and lasses? This is gonna be a fun time!
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Hold on. Wait. When did I get this many points?
Skullcracker.
That leaves me with one. Of points I don't remember ever getting. But yeah, this is taking place right after Olivia just overclocked the tower.
Dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Well, I think I've got my buddies all sorted out, don't I? Let's see. Anything else I need? Probably not. Oh, this looks just lovely. I swear there were people over there. Should I attempt this? It's gonna be risky! Hehe. Risk it for the biscuit. Risk it for the armor biscuit. I just realized that is a hole that I don't want to fall into. Yeah. Hello, magic room. Sure. Okay, this is new, and y'all are seeing it with me. Well, it's new to me anyway. Probably not new to y'all. Wow. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the time. Oh! This is a piece of cake! I say that. Well. Okay, that was harder than I thought. Let me try that again. I just realized I don't think I have any of my upgrades. Did I need to blow these suckers up? Legs. Oh, snapped his jaw.
Well, okay. After one mess up, I actually did it. Okay. I will admit, I was not expecting the shortest amount of time possible to actually do it. Being like, what was that, 10 seconds? But still, I did it, nonetheless. I think this is a hub area. Not positive, but... I'm definitely not positive about saying that. I could be completely wrong with saying that. I probably am wrong. Because I don't think there is a hub area here. A gift from beyond. Huh. Okay. Suit there, thing are there. I honestly have no clue where I'm supposed to go. Wait, what did I miss? Oh, that was the rune, okay. Telling me to press R3 here. Wow. This is a fine how do you do. That one's still lit. Well, walking over doesn't do anything to me. You get back here. You little shit. What's this? Ammo! Ammo boxes! Yay. I'm probably missing a lot of stuff. I don't think there's a way for me to get back up there. Oh. Crap. Area lockdown. I completely missed those shots. it's a gore. It's gore, and I don't have... I think I do now. Oh, yes, they are. Yes, they are. Oh, God. I almost got kamikaze. Up my plasma gun. Make it sure. I'm just making sure that I'm collecting everything possible. Quickly, actually. Wow. I'm gonna backtrack a bit, see if I missed anything, and I'll cut back. Okay. I'm leaving that in.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinge.
Warning.
Or you can do that.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Energy. Let's increase my ammo cap. Destroy 30 barrels before the timer expires. Okay. Interesting. SOS. Now if only I could be a good shot. I'm actually hitting the barrels. It's infinite, so I will just go crazy. I was missing. Okay, fourth time's the charm. Two attempts on cutting out of there. Sorry. Sorry for being quiet that entire time. Yeah. I wanted to make sure I was focused. Sorry. There was a bit of a chill just now. I don't know why. Vacuum, or if days are confused. I'd much rather have vacuum. I like collecting little vault guys, or little marine guys. I close this one up.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
You were saying.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
I'm sorry. Don't care. Truly. that's everyone. I'm collecting this shield. Thank you. I see. Hi. I'm killing the farmers. Awesome. This should be better. Press and hold the weapon mod button, L2, to lock onto a target. Once locked, firing will quickly launch 3 rockets at the target, aka fuck off. Even Hell Knights. Fuck off. Otherwise, see you in a few. bit of a risky jump. Made it. Okay, so this is the way I had to go. I think. So I'm gonna backtrack, see what all I missed, and then come back.
Demon breach detected.
Scared of the big guys now. I don't know why, but I'm not. It's weird. Hell Knights. Speaking of the big guys.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
What the hell? I think I'm fighting a witch. Pump enough bullets into her, she's gonna die regardless. I'm going for the emperor. Summoner. Are you sure it's not a witch?
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
I can.
I can, I have, and I will. Where's that at? Expecting it like that. Come on, don't go backwards. I've played enough Skyrim to get out of this hole. Thank you. Ah. Got one guy. Stealth guy. Oh, now you open up. Summoner. I've come to dying today. Other than the time I fell in the hole. Oh, Berserker. Could have used this earlier. But I didn't, so. No harm, no foul. Yeah, just punch a dead body twice. Okay.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Yeah, that's why you disappear before I pull out the rocket launcher.
stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Sure, it's stable.
You have no idea what you have just done.
You've made
Olivia
these once.
Still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well,
glass.
That's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Kill Olivia Pierce. Gonna be it for this episode, everybody. If you enjoyed, please consider leaving a like. That'd be very much so appreciated. If you enjoyed this episode, along with leaving a like, please consider sharing this with your friends or people you think would enjoy this kind of content. I do apologize for being rather quiet this episode. It's A, been a while, and B, I haven't really had anything to talk about over this episode. So, and if you didn't like it, tell me why in the comments down below, and I'll try to improve for next time. But until then, everybody, this is Professor J, logging off.